It's race day on a Friday.
Scenery looks a little different behind it.
Yeah. You want to know why? Because you ain't never seen it on this channel before. Because guess what? We're racing on a Friday at the I-75. Yeah, we're going to go over there and stretch old girl's legs. See if we can't do something with it. That is not a smart move, but bro. Anywho.
Got the motorbike together last night. Had to swap carburetors today. People pull out in front of you over this way a whole lot. Everything seems good. Got good oil pressure. Motor sounds good. So I think we're okay.
So yeah.
And since this is on video, don't let me forget to put an eighth of a turn in the D10.
Don't forget to put an eighth of the
No.
You said remind me.
Remind me before I go out on the racetrack after we get the car loaded. Unloaded.
Oh, you about got it. All right. Anywho, so, yeah, that's what we're having. Hope y'all are excited as we are, because we ain't never been over here. We got two of the things that we've always been skittish of, Duke tires and berms, and, the way he drives, probably gonna hit at least one tonight. So, nonetheless.
Don't say that. I'm gonna learn how to avoid
that. That was a late reply.
Because I about hit that one at 411.
You did hit that tire down. No, you hit the wall because they chased the wrong tire and pulled
it. Yeah.
You didn't hit your tire.
Yeah.
Just get close to 411. Anywho. So, yeah, we're, headed to I-75, like I said, for the fourth time. I ain't never been here before, so we're really just wanting to go to a track that we ain't never been to before. This was the best opportunity because Mountain View's closed this weekend, and it's Friday, so nobody else is racing. And we're actually going to take tomorrow off. We could go to Crossville, but we're going to take tomorrow off and
do family time.
Yep, and then celebrate the 4th of July and have fun with the kiddos and the family. And, you know, just hang out and chill. Hopefully celebrate a good win tonight. But who knows? Anywho. It's a big green track. Anyways, guys, we will catch you later in the video when we unload the car and kind of give you a little roundabout look at the track and see where, you know, because if you ain't never been here before and you're watching on the channel, you get a good look. So, nonetheless, guys, stay tuned. We got some good racing coming up for you.
Can be.
excited.
It felt good.
Felt real good?
Run out of gear. Transmission popped out again. I had to drive one-handed. I'd work with it.
Good thing you're a good driver. You can drive one-handed.
Yeah.
Well, they seem happy with it, so I guess we're going to just make a couple of little adjustments, and then we'll let you guys see what qualifying looks like. Well, they seem to have a plan. They just came out from behind the AC curtain and run out here real quick, so let's... What are you doing?
Changing gear. Escape this plan.
Over that way?
This one.
Anyway.
Plan. No, no, this way.
So we start in the rear, but we basically put the car back the same way. Put the car the same way it was when we hot lapped, because we just didn't have what it took. So in the trailer, not short on talent, not short on car, not short on motor, short on tools. And that's our mistake, but it won't happen again. So we're going to go out for the feature. Keep it tuned.
We'll be back in just a second. Hunter and Carter are back of the trailer, and they got a pit guy with them, so they're gonna give them enough time to get the tire changed. So we'll be back in a second.
top five.
Well, we got it covered up pretty quick. Yay! Top five at a new track. Yeah.
I about didn't make it off the track.
He's slipping and sliding everywhere.
Something
in the back. Uh-oh. How's it going?
It's going.
Got your crew here. Ooh, yeah, Carter.
Carter, the tire man here.
Carter and Hunter come running. Like, literally running.
Luigi.
Stop.
It's exactly what happened. Well,
y'all. It was good. It was an experience. We needed it. That track's easy peasy to drive.
Huh?
That track's easy to drive.
Yeah.
It'd take everything you can throw at it.
You got some more to throw at it next time we're here?
No, that was every bit of it that it had. It was in the floor.
That was it. That's all she wrote.
But I was trying different lines.
Are you so excited?
I'm trying to censor myself for you two.
Oh, I accidentally said a bad word earlier, so yeah, Kyle will have to
beep it out.
Beep that
beep
out.
This is one bad right here,
wait,
man. This is it right here.
F word.
She said poop.
Not. Mother of Frankenstein.
Oh. Actually, I said another one earlier.
Oh, well.
So we can beep. Like, right here. This kid. This little kid right here.
11th
to
5th.
So we're going to come back?
Yep, we can figure out what's falling apart under the back of the car.
Yeah. Well, y'all got plenty of time to figure that out since it's only Friday. Got a whole extra day. All right, guys, that was it. They fixed it. We went from 11th to 5th and kicked butt our first time over here, and seems to like the track, so I guess we'll be back once we figure out what's trying to fall apart again. Bye.